Hi guys, and welcome to the last episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales. Today we'll see the ending of the whole story. I can't wait, I'm super excited, and I'm super nervous because I just really, really hope everything will end well because I love Miles and I love Finn, and I don't want anything to happen to any of them. So that's what I will try to do. And also I'm super excited because I have this new suit, which looks super cool, but you will see it in a second. Okay, let's go. Your last chance to upgrade gear and abilities before the end of the story. Oh, no, it's it. It's actually the end. Yeah, ready to go.
See enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything.
Finn's ran the city for years.
I knew I could do it.
I do perch. Oh, no, 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 it's here. Come on, guys. Oh, these guys. I need to pick up these guys. Yeah, bye, fuck it. Bye, fuck it. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Okay. It's alright. It's okay. Shit. No. You go away with this thing. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Oh no. I fucked it.
Seems gonna be musty.
Can they see me?
Close call.
Okay, go here. yeah, that was bad. That was really bad. Was there so many of them? What the fuck? Yeah, I think it's just one guy. Last one.
Here, take five. All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Jim Theater. I need to drain the generators. Okay. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down.
And what?
Need a new power source. Webs won't reach.
Okay, so what's this one?
Got it. Sticky and conductive.
Okay.
Ground's toys.
Oh, I'm worried what will happen. Nothing good. The future of science is today.
Finn? You here?
Find Finn.
Exhibit was down that hall.
Let's see what's in here.
Come on, we need to finish this.
You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
What are we doing here?
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Wow, that looks cool. What's that?
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut. Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already...
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Me too, Miles. Me too. Oh, it's so pretty.
Gotta love that student discount. What do you think?
It's amazing.
Trust Oscorp to shell out and make this place cooler than it has any right to be.
Wait till you see the Land Rovers upstairs.
Is that where we're supposed to go? Ooh. Oh my God.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
Wow.
We've got time to look around first.
That looks so cool.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh.
They need to be like this.
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Well,
thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Exactly. Let's just go.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door. Take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
Can we use this? Oh, come on. Yeah.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
That's horrible.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh yeah, that was so sneaky. Sorry. I'm sure no one's seen.
I'll attach the sticker.
Look.
Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
He looks ridiculous.
We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
Okay. Let's do it, guys.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor.
God damn it. Oh.
That worked. Finally. We did it.
Are you gonna put it back in its place? Or are you just gonna leave it there?
That was awesome.
Yeah, you're just gonna leave it there. Okay.
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Oh, how cute.
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You two having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
They're so cute.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Oh, look at this.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Everything looks just so cool. Oh, I'm so proud of them.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
I'm cold.
You gotta be in it too.
Oh.
You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay. Fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Oh, this guy.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Ah, it's not fucking working. It's not working. It does not work. This is so fucking stupid. Oh, I'm so fucking nervous. Oh, shit! Fuck, why? Oh, you bastard. No! How is she doing that? Fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Yes, yes, yes.
You guys take return! Oh, come on.
Fuck.
This is my favorite museum.
Okay, good. Okay, good. I can take them by stealth. Oh, you! Hey! No, you don't see me! Okay.
You don't scare me, Spider-Man!
You don't like me, I get it.
I'll fight you.
Okay, can they go there? Yes, go.
We're stronger than you.
One. No,
the underground just showed up, and I saw a Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Who's there?
Why did they see me? Okay, now these two.
Hey, he's still here.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
You can't take down all of us.
Yes, I can. Why are they not seeing me? Okay, guys.
I need to get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor.
Shit.
Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bah, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Okay, wait. I need to use my skill. One second. Plus L3 while camouflage to trigger a blinding flash to light.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. Ah.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Genki? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please.
Alright, let's go.
I've never seen a storm this bad.
Oh, I'm so nervous, you know? Because I have a bad feeling about it. Oh, yeah. The weather is horrible.
Genki, can you hear me?
What's happening?
Genki! Coming. don't pay these safety.
Wait, who am I fighting? Snowball. Snowball. Drop down one stop. Oh, you fucker. How dare you.
I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back. I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. This is nuts.
Surrender now. Yeah, 5 of them. Shit. No, fight with each other, not with me. You stupid. Stupid. You are so fucking stupid. Oh my god. Why am I so bad at this? Wait. Can I? Yes! No. How can I use it? Oh yeah. No! Should I just throw it? Fuck up him. No, this is not how I'm doing it. I don't know what am I doing, honestly. Wait, how the fuck? They're gone, sir? Oh, you. Oh. I can't fucking believe that. Please don't let me start this from the beginning. Holy shit, it looks fucking horrible.
Take one out, three more show up. Great.
Okay, wait. I need to destroy that. But how do I do this? Oh yeah, with this. Yeah.
Watch it. They're turning Harlem into a battlefield. I need to stop them.
Why? This is how I destroy it, no? Is that how I destroy it? I don't understand. Oh yeah, this is how I destroy it. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't know my health was so low. Fuck. Can't die like this. Oh, you fucking kidding me. You must be kidding me right now. You must be kidding me right now. No way, you bastard.
More fighting on the roof. This is getting bad.
Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Celtic. Oh! Holy shit. Oh, he had this fucking sword. That fucking knife. Oh! Oh, can you please stop? Okay. It's more of them. Where am I going? Oh, there.
It's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzards.
Miles,
need to head toward the gunfire.
Yankee, I'm headed east.
Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. Really bad. You gotta get
there in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Target reacquired! I warned you!
Ooh la la. Who the fuck is this? Finally. I don't know.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Someone there?
That was so stressful.
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Oh.
She started already.
Oh no, 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 no.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right.
No. Now I have more important things to do, huh?
We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Oh, just listen.
You're too late. Do this, guy.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
No.
Destroying the plaza, tearing down Krieger's monument.
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it.
Who fed you that, Krieger? I ran the number.
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
This wasn't your fight.
Oh my god. She's pissed. okay.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Oh, I can do nothing to her.
Care more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing. Get down here.
Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
No, but honestly, how am I? Yeah, it's a my move. I'm just gonna dodge and dodge and dodge and dodge.
How do you move so fast? Too slow, Miles.
Ah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Okay, this doesn't work on her. Okay, I get it.
Quit moving! Stand still!
I just have to keep dodging because I don't see any other way. Oopsie. Oh, that was fucking close.
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not!
I'm sorry, that's horribly... I don't know. Each time I try to do something, she just dodges my every damn move. Okay. Where can I use the fucking on her? Ooh. No, don't put me here. Okay. So she's not using the sword, I guess.
I don't wanna fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Oh. Shit.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Oh, please. I'm kind of weak.
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstar before we know about Newborn!
It won't work! No one cares!
Her sword's stuck! Time for Venom!
I don't have Venom! No! Okay, so where her sword is stuck. Okay, I use the fucking venom. Okay.
We have. She's stuck!
Oh, fuck! How? You didn't fucking do it! Why? Wow, smile. Oh, shit. Please, I cannot die.
Now's my chance! She's stuck!
Yeah, she's stuck. Oh, almost dead. Alright, just keep dodging. Just keep dodging. Just keep dodging. Oh my god.
I've beaten you before!
What?
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. I just want to chime in and let you know. We're going to be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of our apartments blow. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza.
Oh, shit.
Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
What?
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Aren't you tired yet? You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Please, stop, Kyle, I'm telling you the truth!
Not till you do! I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back, you can't! You heard, Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying. He had to be!
How do you move so fast? Keep dodging! See if it helps! I don't want to do this, Finn! Then stop! Leave!
You won't stop me!
Then I'll go down trying. Ooh. Okay. I think that's what he gets here.
Not much time. I have to go. Just a little further.
Come on, go. We can do this. Taking forever.
Almost there. Come on.
Okay. Yes. Come on. You can do this. Yes.
Them far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Just let go. Let go.
Oh.
Oh no!
Miles! Oh God! Say something!
Is everyone okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Oh, I can't believe this shit.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Oh, I'm so sad now.
Thanks.
I feel like I'm gonna cry.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Man, this is so cool. Oh. Oh gosh. So cool. I'm so sad. I'm literally crying. I can't believe Finn died. What? Oh. I mean, this game was amazing. Maybe it wasn't as long as the original Spider-Man, but I still loved it. And I still sucked in combat. Like, I know that. So, apologies for that. But the whole story was amazing. I loved it. Oh, Finn. Oh, okay, I will go, guys, to cry in a corner. I will see you.